स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू फिजिक्स ऑफ क्लास 12th, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट. फील्ड ड्यू टू ए यूनिफॉर्मली चार्ज्ड थिन स्फेरिकल शेल. फर्स्ट, फील्ड आउटसाइड द शेल. लेट सिग्मा be the uniform surface charge density of a thin spherical shell of radius r. Consider a point P outside the shell with radius vector r. To calculate vector E at P, we take a Gaussian surface to be a sphere of radius r and with center O passing through P. The electric field at each point of the Gaussian surface therefore has the same magnitude E. Vector E and vector delta F at every point are parallel and the flux through each element is E dot delta S. Summing over all delta S, the flux through the Gaussian surface is E into 4 pi small r square. The charge enclosed is sigma into 4 pi capital R square by Gauss law. E into 4 pi small r square is equal to sigma by epsilon 0 into 4 pi capital R square, or E is equal to sigma r square divided by epsilon 0 small r square is equal to q divided by 4 pi epsilon 0 r square, where q is equal to 4 pi r square sigma is the total charge on the spherical shell. Vectorially, vector E is equal to q divided by 4 pi epsilon 0 small r square dot vector r. The electric field is directed outward if q is greater than 0 and inward if q is less than 0. Now second, field inside the shell. Point P is inside the shell. The flux through the Gaussian surface is E into 4 pi r square. However, this case the Gaussian surface encloses no charge. Gauss law then gives E into 4 pi r square is equal to 0, that is equal to 0. That is, the field due to a uniformly charged thin shell is zero at all points inside the shell. Now homework, write and learn about summary which given at page 42 and 43. Consult NCERT book.